Welcome to the latest update program of Desh GIS. In this series, the topic of discussion is birth anniversary of Krishna Sobti. Today, that is on 18th February, is the birth anniversary of the famous writer of Hindi literature, Krishna Sobti. Krishna Sobti was born on 18th February 1925 in Gujarat, present-day Pakistan of Western Punjab. She was educated in Delhi and Shimla. Known as the great writer and writer of Hindi literature, Krishna Sobti wrote many stories and novels in her life. But Krishna Sobti was brought to fame by her novel, Mitro Marjani. She wrote a novel named Zindagi Nama Zinda Rukh in 1979, for which Krishna Sobti received the Sahitya Academy Award. Issues like female identity were mainly at the center of her writings. She died on 25 January 2019 due to prolonged illness at her home in Delhi. Dear viewers, watch this topic in Hindi on our Drishti IAS Hindi YouTube channel.